whatever might be our past, however we have spent it, whether it created guilt or glory, whatever may be the circumstances we are coming across, whatever may be the situation we are placed in, life does not become any better until we take the complete responsibility of it. We are completely 100% responsible for our lives. We may pass our time by blaming society, cursing God, giving reasons, excuses. But all these only degrade the quality of our life and can never do any good. Taking complete responsibility of our life alone dramatically increases the value of it. To make you realize this, the best illustration would be of Mr. Tim, as he turned his life around 180 degrees by taking complete responsibility of his life. Tim was raised in a middle-class family with 5 brothers and sisters. At age 11, his father was killed in an accident which devastated his family, and challenges took him into the influence of negative people in the society. And at early age itself, he started selling cocaine. Later, he was arrested and sent to prison for 8 years in 1979. Instead of sinking into bitterness and blaming the society, cursing God, pointing at others, or giving reasons and excuses, Tim started to work on improving himself. He realized that he had messed up, and if he had to do anything with his life, it was up to him. Tim had a lot of anger when he was undergoing worse struggles, but he realized that he had to direct that anger at himself, and he took the complete blame for the whole situation, shifting his total focus on improving himself. He started to read books, pen down his ideas, implement and practice all the knowledge he gained. He observed his nature and identified what he loved most. He was naturally a funny guy and he loved fun most. So he started organizing prison talent shows. He was the master showman in all ceremonies, wherein he tried out his new jokes and comedy bits. After getting released from the prison, he worked in an advertising agency and perfected his comedy act by working at local clubs in the evening. Eventually, his performance caught the attention of many, including Disney executives, and they offered him a major role in a TV comedy series. Though Tim was looking for a big opportunity, he turned down the offer and created his own show. Very soon, he became the star of ABC's Home Improvement. Only 10 years after he was released from the federal prison, he became number one performer on TV shows, and his jokes filled autobiography reached number one on the New York Times bestsellers list. What a comeback! What do you think had turned around the life of Tim? Now, what will you do with your life? Blame for the bitter past or take responsibility for brighter future? Remember, my friends, you get what you deserve, but never what you desire. Take responsibility for your life and create the life of your choice. When Tim and can, why can't you, my friends? Thanks a lot, Mr. Tim, for making us realize the greatest truth of life through your life. We will take responsibility for our life and create it the greatest. Thank you so much.
Every day, in every way, life is getting better and better. Don't miss to be a part of Venuskal Training Academy, as you can't miss life.